Scrapping of any system, whatever, that is discriminatory, that is designed for a certain race group. We shall demand a national uniform system for all Azanians. Power! Superficially, it will appear that the country is in a state of political flux, which was the title of my address. New constitutional models are advocated and debated in conference after conference. There appears to be confusion even in the once well-disciplined monolithic National Party. White academics are forever telling us that things are changing, that they will not be the same again. There are constellations in the sky. We agree there are constellations in the sky. But down here on terra firma, we are convinced that as yet no changes in the status quo, or for that matter, any intention of changing anything materially. The ruling Nationalist Party is merely playing with words and has no intention, basically, of changing the policy of apartheid. Therefore,
now please welcome us.